What do you think the diary of a woman over 40 and dating looks like?
A hot mess.
What up, what up, what up? Welcome to Conversations with Danny and Lynn.
Hey, y'all, what's going on?
Dating over 40, single, never been married, dating younger men, what be the deal?
Yes, what be the deal?
What's in the pages of your personal memoirs?
Care to share? I don't know. Sometimes you don't want to tell what's going on in your daily life when it comes to relationships. But I've heard you are a triple threat. You have a job. You don't have any children. You have your own place. What's wrong with you?
You got your mind made up about things? Maybe it's not the fact that it's anything about her. Maybe it's about the choices that she makes. What about those men that she's chosen?
Yeah. Sometimes we are in situations where we choose, who they call him?
Mr. Wrong, thinking that he's Mr. Right.
Save a John. No, I'm sorry.
Save a John. But what's the difference between 20 years ago when you were like 20, 25 years old and today?
So I think that it was more free. When I was 20, I didn't have a care in the world.
Are you saying you were irresponsible?
Heck yes, I was irresponsible to a certain extent. There were certain things that I wouldn't do, but there were certain things that I didn't really know were a danger to, you know.
Living carefree.
Yes, I was living carefree. Now at 40, there are so many responsibilities.
This is true. But what makes you think that women over 40 have arrived at that level of emotional maturity?
Well, I will say that there are some walking the earth whose bulb has not come on.
Ah.
And they are not doing what needs to be done.
This is true.
You know?
What do you think that the eaves in between the binders of their personal memoirs say? What kind of story does it tell about them? Do you think it tells a tale of the journey that they've taken to where they are today?
Possible. Some individuals may have not lived. They may have been in situations where they had to take care of their parents' kids in their 20s. So now they're going buck wild and they're doing what they wanted to do in their 20s and their 40s.
This is true.
Let's talk about it. Share with us. Leave a comment below and let us know.
You're 40, single, and still dating?
What's up?